In the 9th century, a herd of goats was taken out to pasture, but one goat wandered off and stumbled into the coffee shrub. It ate from his fruit and was overtaken by a surge of energy. The goat herder noticed this and followed the goat the next day. He tried the fruit for himself and Shazam!
Shazam! Shazam!
Coffee was born, and man and goat were forever immortalized in the realms of greatness.